in the Ouachita Mountains. I lived in my childhood in the Ouachita Mountains. I grew to a man. Then I went down the river to the father of waters. I looked all around, then I floated on down to the port of Orleans. One day in the plaza, I met a sweet maiden. Some said she was Spanish, some called her Creole. When she told me she loved me, I went to her father. I looked in his eye and I asked him if I could make her my own. Her father consented and named the sweet hour that we could be married in a Christian-like way. But another objected and swore he would kill me. I shot him down on the streets of the town for the sake of my love. I knew from that moment my life was in danger. The gendarmes were searching all over for me. And the good friend that helped me get out of that city was a bold privateer and a man without fear, young Dominic Hugh. I took my true lover up the father of waters, up the Red River and the clear Ouachita. In the Indian summer, we came to the mountains. Fell in love with the blue sky above and that beautiful land. I've lived with the Indians in the Ouachita Mountains. I've lived under Frenchmen and I've lived under Spain. But now I am living in a wondrous new nation. Tom Jefferson made a mighty good trade for me and my love. In the land of wild cherries, in the land of blueberries, in the land of sweet flowers and the frolicking deer, in the Ouachita Mountains, I'll always be happy. By the rippling streams with the girl of my dreams and my